Imagine creating an entire presentation, website, and social media content from just one idea, using just one app, and it's done. This completely changes the way people create content. This isn't the future. This is Gamma. You can get started in three main ways. Generate. Simply type in a prompt for your presentation. Paste in text. Turn any plain content into a presentation. Importing files or URL. Convert documents or websites into a presentation. First, let's try creating a presentation with Gamma. From the Gamma dashboard, click Create New. For this example, let's make a full presentation using just one prompt. You can type in your topic or pick from AI suggestions to get ideas. We'll be doing one topic for all our demos. We'll use mobile health or mHealth apps in community health work. Gamma instantly creates a presentation outline for you, and it's super easy to customize. You can add, edit, or remove sections. You can also enhance your content with images, source them online, upload your own, or generate unique illustrations using AI. Make your presentation stand out with professionally designed themes. Now, let's hit generate and see our presentation come to life. Looking great! This is exactly what I had in mind. And just look at all these customization options we can play with. Let's have AI work its magic on our image. I like it more playful but still connected. And make sure they feature their mobile health apps. In less than a minute, it turned our idea into the perfect visual. Let's explore more. Let's try inserting a diagram here. Nice, let's just make the font smaller. Now, let's try the rephrase feature and choose condensed text to make it more concise. We can also embed external apps, web pages, or attach files, and adding interactive forms and buttons is also available, as well as importing media from other platforms. I'm adding a YouTube video here by pasting the URL. Then, let's delete this image and the empty column it left. Now, let's visualize this text. Cool. Let's change it to a quadrant. We can present it directly from this tab or grab a shareable link set to anyone can view. We can also export in multiple formats or share with an embed code. And here's something cool. You can publish your presentation as a website with just one click. Simply get your domain here. Then let's publish it and see how it looks. Looks pretty good. And of course, you can always customize it further by using your brand colors and adding your logo. And if you'd like to use your own domain name, you can upgrade to their Plus or Pro plans. Click Preview Current Page to see how it looks across different devices. You'll find more options in page setup, including the site description, which is super helpful for improving SEO and boosting your ranking. Now, let's create a Gamma document together. Start by generating with the same prompt. This time, we'll choose Document. Set it to just 3 cards and make it A4 size. Once it's generated, we can still tweak it. Just modify the prompts if you want a different result. All the customization options are still the same. For this one, let's keep it minimal, use the same theme, and then hit Generate. Now we're back to the same navigation. Here, we can switch between list view or film strip view and easily jump from card to card. Let's explore more features and see what other improvements we can make. For example, we can reformat sentences into a summarized toggle for a cleaner look. We can also add a new card by clicking the plus button here. Or let AI generate one for us. There are various format options available, and AI even gives relevant suggestions. Let's go with future trends. And just like that, we've got extra details added to our document, which we can still format further. Let's turn it into a timeline instead. And of course, we can still keep modifying it as we go. We can also adjust the lines and colors to match our style. And once we're done, embedding, exporting, and sharing all work the same way, as well as collaborating with your team members. Just like with presentations, we can also publish this document as a web page. Speaking of which, let's see how Gamma instantly creates a website from just a prompt. This time, we'll choose Web Page, type in our prompt, and select just three cards. Watch how Gamma satisfyingly generates the structure for our web page. And since it's going to be a short site, let's go with detailed content. We'll stick to the same theme for now, just to show how branding stays consistent across different Gamma formats. Of course, we can always customize it however we want. But before that, let's add more visuals and images to bring our site to life. Here, we're generating our homepage icon using an AI-suggested prompt. Gamma gives us three beautiful choices to start with. There are also other ways to import icons, and we can even upload our own for full control. For now, let's use our logo to begin branding our site. Great! Now, let's proceed to modifying our site's theme. We can choose to stick with the standard templates provided. And if you already have a brand template, you can import your file and Gamma will instantly adapt it to match your site's look and feel. Or we can create a brand new theme using Gamma's step-by-step theme builder. It's fully customizable, from the background, colors, and fonts to the buttons and border designs. Everything can be adjusted to fit your brand. We can also add our logo again, which stays visible when scrolling through our site. And lastly, let's name our theme and save it, so we can easily reuse it for our other Gammas. Our site now looks great and informative. Now let's add a simple Contact Us card by choosing the CTA template so visitors can reach us. Publishing takes just one click. Gamma generated the whole web page, no coding required. Site settings offer more options like uploading a favicon and adding Google Tag Manager or Metapixel for tracking. This is also where we can unpublish the site anytime. And finally, let's explore how Gamma can make social media content creation effortless. Let's select the social media format and type in our prompt again. Gamma will display layout options optimized for various platforms. Use Portrait for LinkedIn and Instagram carousels, Square for typical social posts, and stories for content on Instagram stories and TikTok. In this example, we'll go with portrait to create versatile carousel posts. 5 to 10 cards usually works best for engagement. We'll stick with keeping the same theme, so let's go ahead and generate. Gamma makes content impressive, complete with details and hashtags. We have full control over the carousel cover image. The AI provides a suggestion, but we can enhance it by refining the prompt, choosing the art style, and setting the aspect ratio. We can delete images we don't need, so they won't take up space in our stock. This result is honestly something I'd share on my own socials. What I really love about Gamma is how simple sharing is. We can export as high-quality PNGs to keep our cards crisp, or even post directly to LinkedIn. With Gamma, it's never been easier. Just think it, generate it, and customize it in seconds. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.